Thanks, Clever.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here come your rolls.
Oh, Bree, if you can put your actual name, like, or what we refer to you as, like, in either your name or your pronouns, just so that people on Peter's channel know what's going on.
Wait, how do I do that?
Other Bree.
No, you're fine. Who's Investigator Toad again?
That's Bree.
That's me.
There's
a bard and there's a Bree.
Why are there two Brees?
Because one is a Breedy bard and the other is just Bree.
There you go.
But Tony, do we have our tokens now? Like
yes. You should. Do you not see your token?
I do. I have my token.
I don't see anybody else's webcam for some reason.
Yeah. During the night, you can't see each other.
Our eyes are closed.
Okay. Oh, we're sleeping. We're sleeping.
On cue.
Yeah, this truly is. This truly is a really cool thing. That's it. I'm just V. Anybody played Kingdom Hearts?
I want to. I've played one game. It's the Roxas one.
I know that the story is way too convoluted and way too hard to get into.
Are we getting Norded?
Look, as someone who's played every single Kingdom Hearts game, it sucks. I love it.
I watched that, I don't know. There's like that video of that guy like jokingly trying to explain the whole plot. And it doesn't make any sense.
I'm going to interject real quick. One important thing. During the night, I'll be sending information to you. And I'll need you to respond. If I'm just sending you information, click OK or got it to make sure that you can confirm that you got the information through. It will be a text. It'll show up in the middle of your screen. If you click out of it, in the top right of your screen, there will be a little box that says night info. So there will be that. If you ever get confused at any point, press enter and then click on my face. And that'll send a ping that you want to talk to me. But
also, you might notice that you have a little thing that says text on the left.
I just need to know who I am. Thank you so much. Love you. Bye.
That's awful.
Well, obviously, MapHack has messaged Junie.
hey!
Hold on. I could fix this.
I was gonna make a joke that I was the first boss in Traverse Town. That's what I'm one of the parts of him. I was gonna make that joke.
Oh, you did a great job,
isn't it?
Oh my goodness!
Yeah, the moment died. We moved past real fast when I tried to set it up.
Oh no!
Remember, if anyone ever asks if you're evil, you have to like tell them yes or no.
I clicked on Twitch to look at my brother's stream, and I accidentally, like, him and Petoni are right next to each other, so I clicked on Peter's stream instead and had to click exit real fast before I saw anything. So.
So what you're saying is you saw everything.
I saw everything. I know who everyone is.
It's so Jover.
I even know. I even know Yinza's real name.
Shut your face. You shut your stupid face. The other day, I can't even remember what it was, but I was teasing Peter about something. He was like streaming, or I was streaming. One of us was streaming, and I was like, I'm gonna do this, and you can't do anything to stop me. And he's like, I'll tell everyone your real name. And I was like, well, you have a good day, sir. I love you dearly. Goodbye.
Yeah, even though it's really only a threat for those that weren't at the wedding,
which is
not true. I still have the paper that says your name.
Everyone but two people were here. So everyone else here wasn't at. You guys weren't at my wedding. Oh my goodness! I can't believe you guys didn't come to my wedding.
I wanted to go. I promised to come.
Point of order. That would be to our wedding. Thank you.
It's really for the wife. It's really for the wife.
It's our wedding, comrades.
At least Petoni came to your wedding.
It's true. I came to your wedding.
Guys, Petoni and Yenza just have to do it again.
Another wedding.
Well, first we need to get it annulled, and then we can do it again.
You can just renew the vows. Come on.
That too.
The sweet one. The precious one.
Wait, what?
It would be a more blessing of a union. You can't really renew vows because that would be repeating a sacrament, which you can't really do.
Arguably, you renew vows every time you engage in the marital act.
You know what, Mapa? I think you've had enough. Too much weight.
I don't think anyone should be invited to that, though.
No, that's true.
Well, all right.
With that being said,
this is my face now. Thank you so much.
Do you remember when I told you that you need to make sure you keep muting Matt? When you're doing stuff on your end, you need to mute Town? Baby, did you mute Town? Like
I did not mute Town. That was.
Oh my gosh.
I'm sorry, Town. I'm sorry.
Unfortunate.
Yeah, it was a little unfortunate. I did, in fact, die in the night. Oh. Hold on. I have a way of.
You?
As you do.
Yeah, as you do. Died? Yeah.
That does make me the annulment point moot.
Mm-hmm. I am, in fact, true. Dead now, as it turns out. So,
Denzi, you can have a second wedding.
No, don't do it.
What?
Don't. I'll come back. It's fine.
Give him like 3 days.
We believe in resurrection and all that. All right, good, sweet. So talk about it, and we'll see you later. If anybody's confused about anything, let me know, and I'll help you out. Goodbye.
Okay.
Bye.
Never mind.
Oops. Sorry.
Huh? Bye, AJ.
How do you do this?
You know what happened? I'm sending you a message, Blossom, to talk.
What?
In the voice section.
How do you do? Oh, you have voice.
Yeah, and then you should see a request. Let me send it again.
I don't see a request.
Why don't you try sending me a request?
Oh, okay.
I've been sending memes this whole time.
So press enter.
Yeah.
There you go.
Aww. Wait,
what? Risen
is everyone sharing secrets?
I what's happening?
Oh, so everyone is leaving to go talk to each other?
No.
Start sharing
information.
Oh.
Yeah.
When I saw that call with you, I'm like, I'm not getting into a call with him. It's always chaotic and frustrating. And I'm like, you know what? Never again.
Chaotic and frustrating. Interesting.
The girl.
Well, you're gonna hold on to that. Okay, that's fine.
I feel like I've already told you too much for the first night. But
oh no, that's fair. I'm good. Need to share information around. So, okay, I am. I haven't even prepared. A spare roll to put alongside it. I am either the monk or the soldier.
Okay. Okay.
So you can go with that.
Hello, Father Evan. It's good to see you.
One way or another, I.
Let me see what those do again.
One way or another, I'm.
Yeah.
Peter, thank you. Yes. She was just telling me the bluffs. Could you share what the third one was? We have Saint and Investigator.
Empath.
Okay. So you should definitely take Empath. Because Empath is like one of the MVP roles in the game.
What's Empath mean?
So Empath, you learn how many of your living neighbors are evil. Okay.
Okay.
So you can either clear the two players next to you, Junie and AJ, right? Or you can say maybe like one of them is evil. That could be good. Honestly, like, again, it's not too bad if you get some heat on yourself because I'm here. I wouldn't reveal that to too many people because typically empaths are
AJ
really
has
valuable.
A great model.
Can I ask what your once per ability game is thing? What's your one time thing is?
You are really like really trying to just yank this answer out of me.
Look at this dead boy over here. Yeah, what?
I may be either a undertaker, a soldier, or a slayer.
You're the slayer.
No, I'm not.
No,
Tony looks cooler than me. I'm out of here.
Shook. Yeah, all the guy models kind of look the same. There is only one VTuber guy.
Getting invited to something and I can't.
Maybe we get the information out, no big deal. And then after that, can prove that I'm innocent, you know? So, okay. Unless I'm bluffing.
Yeah, that's exactly
but,
right.
Yeah. Or okay. I could be mad. Or I could be the goblin now that
Are you here. Town?
Are you town or outside?
I'm town. I'm town.
You're definitely town. Okay. I'm definitely town as well.
Awesome. Okay, cool. Well, I'll see you back in the town.
Cool.
Bother other people.
All right.
The saint is if you die by execution.
Sorry. I've got them flipped. The virgin. We're looking for the virgin, the saint. Sorry, my bad.
Okay.
So, do you have a first night information roll? Or do you know of somebody with a first night information roll?
Many names. Hello, welcome. Good to have you.
Let me go through all this again.
But I'm here now.
We have a virgin. It says here the first time they're nominated, if the nominator was a townsfolk, they are immediately executed.
Yes.
What is the utility of doing that?
So if we do that, then we clear both the person who died and the saint. Two people get cleared as good, and now we know, like, that's huge for town to know, hey, these two people are confirmed.
Hi.
Did you get abandoned?
Yeah, I didn't know what to do.
You can either click, there's a little exit button up in the voice column, or you can press backspace. Either will
I
work.
I don't see any...
I always just click backspace. It's easiest.
Okay. Finally figured out how to escape voice call.
Would you like to go back into one?
Maybe. If I can figure out how this works.
Which one?
If you were a raven keeper, I would definitely kind of play that close to the chest a little bit. Because, you know... I don't know. Then, because if the big bad kills you, you'd be able to learn of that, and that'd be pretty sick.
That's true.
So they would not want to kill you if they were the big bad and you were the Raven Keeper. So I would just keep that to myself, so that way you can learn if you...
All right, I think everyone's had enough time to talk. It's been 7 minutes.
But Tony, I wasn't ready.
Oh.
Oh, well.
Oh.
Well. Get good, son.
Get good, scrub.
That's right.
Look. Whoa. That's not the right button. Wait, hold on.
Look. Hold on.
What are you doing?
Technical difficulties, hold on.
Peter turned into a document. Look.
Guys, all right.
He's T-posing.
Wait. Hold on. How do you T-pose?
Now instead of P-Tony, he's T-posing.
P-Pony. Yeah.
P-Pony.
He's
P-Tosing.
He's P-Tosing.
As soon as nomination, I'm nominating my husband.
Don't do that. All right, real quick point of order. So we're about to open nominations. Everyone, if you are still alive, which is everyone but me right now, you are allowed to nominate up to one time per day. You are allowed to be nominated one time per day. If you want to nominate someone to put them on trial, just say your own name, like P. Tony nominates Blake. Get good. That means that I will have the floor for a moment to explain my case, and then Blake will have the floor for a moment to defend himself, and then we'll take a vote, and we'll all show you what that looks like. All votes are final, and whoever gets the most votes by the end of the day, if it's at least half of the living players, will be executed, unless it's a tie, in which case nobody is executed. So that's the basic idea. If you want to put some pressure on somebody, if you want to propose the idea of town killing somebody, just say that you nominate somebody. Keep in mind that once you choose that, there won't be time for town to discuss in general. You will get to talk, that player will get to talk, and that's it. And with that, nominations are open.
And with that, the 2023 season ends.
So we just say who we want to nominate?
Yeah. You just say, like, Junie nominates something. Yeah, you just say.
Yeah.
Okay.
I announce your name, nominate, announce their name.
Does this sound like we don't have any nominations? Anyone that wants to nominate anyone?
I don't currently yet.
Yeah. I don't know enough to nominate anybody.
I am looking for a one-night role. Who wants to nominate someone potentially? And I can tell you who to nominate, but I'm looking for a one-night role. Raise your hand if you're a one-night role ready to die.
It's a very, very unattractive.
So, yes, you've heard of a virgin.
Wait.
Your mom heard of a virgin.
Oh!
Got him. Wow.
Oh my goodness. Wow. Sorry,
give everybody VTuber models and everyone goes crazy.
Yeah.
By the way, why are we still T posing over there?
The moment you get behind the anonymity, just go crazy. That's just how it is.
Onomatopoeia.
Yes.
Second call for nominations.
Nine.
You guys are cool, I think.
I mean, is anyone like the washerwoman or librarian or anything? You know? Want to share their information?
Yeah, I don't have any information just yet. And in fact, I was running around town looking for people's roles more than I was, like, learning who anyone was. I don't know who anyone is. I was like, are you a first night information role? No? Well, I don't need you. Get out of here.
It was very intense. Yes.
It was. Wow.
I did talk to a couple people who had first night roles in their, in their three for threes.
True, Rabel.
From what I heard, like, they...
Somebody just left a banana out, that's all.
Final
call for nominations. Closing in five.
I did speak to two people who could reasonably look to nominate a virgin.
What's a first night role?
Somebody gets information on the first night.
And then that's it.
And that's it.
Librarian and investigator. They're very useful. They have very useful information, but for the rest of the game, they just kind of sit there. And if we could get them to nominate our virgin, then that could give us two pieces of information. That person gets cleared, and our virgin gets cleared. But also the repercussions if they die. Virgin? Don't worry about it. Good night.
Okay. All right. Yes. Based on the lack of nominations, nobody wants to die. So we will peacefully go to town, and everybody, without argument, gets to sleep. Congratulations.
Yay. Now, this is the part of the game where we all talk at night about...
Hi. I just wanted to point out, you gave us the Saint Bluff when there are no outsiders by default and no Sentinel in play.
Yes, so if somebody claims Saints, that would imply there's another outsider potentially.
Of course. My brain wasn't turned on. Thank you.
Yep.
It's still probably not turned on, but we're doing our best.
Yeah, no, I get that. Yeah, it's a bigger brain bluff, but it could be powerful if you want.
Yeah, you're right. Potential drunken play then. Okay, cool.
Nobody wants to die. The imp will make this choice for you.
Exactly. I think that's very nice of them. Yeah. Let's see what players want to do. As I T-pose. First, who would you like to poison? Cheese girl. And then the monk. AJ. You can just see his face off camera. Who would you like to... Monk. I'm just gonna say monk. That's fine. Oh, did I not send that? Monk, verb, to protect a creature from harm. Reject monkey, return to monk. Oh, yes. Hey, T-Posey Tony, how goes Clocktower? But yeah, that was an easy one.
dear. Begone. Begone.
Yeah, Lisa was a bot. I prefer bots over trolls. Also, what should we do with our arms? I think we should most definitely arm angle. Let's just raise our arms. What do you think? I think that's beautiful. It's a little bit scary. it was a good snipe. Yeah. Oh no, she's both poison and dead. That's fine. That's fine. Bree got a great snipe on the chef day one. You look excited for death. Touchdown, Tony. That's exactly right. All right. Raven Keeper does not do anything. Oh, that's so funny that the Raven Keeper is protected. It's fine. It's fine. I don't know if they've connected yet. I think Junie was talking to Wooby about keeping, and Wooby was telling her to keep it private. Good. Good, 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 good. That's everybody then. Memento Mori, my dudes. All right.
Horse or something, I don't know.
Did you guys like the joke about Egyptology yesterday?
What is
it? There was
it?
A joke about Egyptology.
Oh, okay. So I heard about a guy who's
We'll have to talk about that next time because I have an announcement. King Yenzala died in the night.
Oh,
yay!
No.
Yes. Javier killed me.
What?
I was the Undertaker. He's the only person I told that I was the Undertaker.
I
asked
him.
Oh,
that is a
big
thing.
She told me she was investigator. She told me she was investigator.
I did not. I said Undertaker. I said don't tell me.
He is lying.
He is 100%
lying. I should have trusted you, and you were trying to solicit me for that weird stuff.
This is a.
I'm gonna need.
This is a classic Yenza play. She just hopped.
I'm dead, my guy.
She just hopped. She was imp. She hopped.
Okay, so let me tell you a story if you guys want to sit in town and I'll tell you a tale. Wooby
no,
came.
She's a liar. Peter,
stop being excited.
She's making it Clevia. All up.
Clevia,
I was told specifically. She spent like 2 minutes trying to commit.
Clevia,
to
Clevia.
I'm with
Clevia.
You. Clevia. I'm with you. I'm with you.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, Peter. Welcome to the YMCA.
Yeah, it's a sad song
now. It's. Yeah, I'm either the monk or the soldier.
The monk or the soldier. Really 50-50 there.
Yeah. You putting butler in is a... Given that we're in a...
I'm aware.
10-player game. Mm-hmm. That's...
yes. No, I
if
know.
You are or are not the butler, that would be a very important... A very big piece of information, very useful to know.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we'll say I'm the butler for now.
Okay. Have you heard of your fellow outsider?
I have really only... I only spoke to, like, two people yesterday.
Something that, if they, like,
I want
share...
Ice cream, be right back.
That
I also want
Tony,
ice cream.
Tony, you're here. so, like, if the Raven Keeper died, wake them, they point to any player, choose the chosen player token to the Raven Keeper, put the Raven Keeper to sleep, how to run and stuff. How does this work? Anyways, basically, yeah. MatPak gave me the suggestion for you to kill her tonight and then me poison her. Because I think he mentioned something about that, making it that anything that she could be, like when she uses her little skill, could be, maybe.
Okay.
I think that's what I understood.
Okay, I can do that.
Okay, cool.
Do you have any rules questions in there that you want to clarify?
Can you give me a summary of exactly what a Raven Keeper does in like two sentences or less?
Yep, please.
Yeah, so if the Raven Keeper dies during the night, then the Raven Keeper gets to choose any player in town and I will show their character token to the Raven Keeper.
Oh, okay.
So if I poison her the night that she dies,
then I get to lie if I want.
Okay. If you wanted.
Yeah.
So if you don't,
and usually,
it would be good for us.
Yeah. Poison players are supposed to hurt the town. So usually, unless I think it would be more damaging to tell the truth, usually I would lie in that case.
Okay. 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 But we got our plan then.
We should do that.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Yay!
I don't know. Whoa, YMCA.
Yeah, I'm celebrating because my wife and I are dead.
Oh, together.
Mm-hmm. Oh. It's beautiful.
Good trade. Oh, wait, okay, I need to remember which three. Okay. I hope you're the last one you said.
Oh, yeah, that would be a good one.
Yeah, I just like the symbol. I think it's cool. I want people to have cool roles with cool symbols, I think. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Has all everyone right, settled? Well, are we okay?
Seems like everyone's going to a little...
Anyways, but so like, I was... Hello, baby. I'm happy you're happy. but I was like, I was 100%. I'm like, are you a first night roll? I don't understand what you're saying. Okay, first night rolls are ... Are you a first night roll? Because this is the plan. And eventually he's like, yeah, I am. And I was like, oh, that's perfect. Don't tell me what you are because my role kind of needs that. And I can, and then I ended up coming out and saying, okay, so I'm the Undertaker. And if you die by execution, then I can get told your role and I can tell you your own role. And then you can trust me as well. And he was like, yeah, I still don't know. He was the only person, like, I didn't want to tell anyone that I was Undertaker. And because he was having such a hard time understanding why I wanted him to die, that's why I came out and told him all the information. So again,
sorry about that display.
Party.
I was not expecting to be gaslit 5 minutes into the game.
That was incredible.
Okay, I'll dip out while you guys chat.
Okay,
What happened there, buddy? You okay?
Yeah. So, our conversation did not at all go the way that she said it did. She was telling me that for somebody, she wouldn't tell me who, was the virgin, and that she wanted someone to nominate the virgin, and was like, "Are you a first night role?" And I was like, "I don't know if I trust you to tell you, and I don't know if I trust you enough to tell you." I was like, "I might be," and she was like, "Well, will you tell me if I tell?" I was like, "I won't tell you unless you tell me what you are." And she was like, "I'm the investigator." And I said, "Okay, I am a first night role. I'm not going to give you any more information than that." And she's like, "Are you ready to die this turn?" And I was like, "No, I'm not." And then we got summoned back to the stage or whatever.
Oh my gosh!
I've been totally framed.
This is incredible.
Yo.
I also am much safer with my poker face with the V2 model. Nobody can tell.
It's getting worse.
Who started it?
One of these laughter voices sounds like an AI model.
Blake nominates them.
Whenever you are so inclined, nominations are open.
Yenza, do you want someone to nominate Clavier?
Yes, please. Okay. He's either.
If I get nominated, I will tell you everything I know. If
Clavier, would you be okay with nominating yourself?
No, I would not.
Okay.
Could you nominate Wooby? Could you nominate Wooby so we can trust you?
Why? Why are you trying to back me into a corner on this?
I'm assuming Wooby's the virgin.
He's apparently the one claiming virgin. Yeah.
Anyway. Yeah.
Well, that could prove that your information's legit.
I don't feel like I need to justify.
Can somebody please nominate?
I do want to just point out I got information last night that either Blake or Clavier is a minion, most likely.
So Wooby's not actually the person. Wooby.
Okay.
Wow.
Matt Pack nominates Clavier.
I'll remember this.
Matt Pack.
I didn't get that information. Blake, that was given to me.
Okay, do I get to defend myself?
Yeah, hold on.
I haven't spoken yet.
First, Matt Pack, go ahead and make your case.
Yeah, like Clavier, we talked today. Honestly, I thought it was a wonderful conversation, and I'm still kind of like 50-50 on you, like, or even really 75-25. Like, I think that you're not one of my major suspects at the moment, although the apparent investigator information makes that a little bit more difficult.
Well, Yenza was claiming investigation.
Hold on. No, it wasn't. So Yenza says that she was the Undertaker. I did hear of a different investigator claim in like the 3 for 3 somewhere else in town. So maybe that's where Ruby's getting it. I don't know. But so I personally am like ambivalent to whether this goes through. Also, Clavier claimed to me 2 roles that I don't think you should share right now, Clavier. Like, I think it's okay if you hold on to that information for a little bit longer. But it is like a first night role, essentially, with he did claim 1 stronger role, but 2 of them were first night. So, you know, 66% chance that we're executing a first night role here. That's my prosecution.
Clavier, go ahead and make your response.
Yeah, I am a first night role. I'm going to rule out the third option I gave Matt Pack. I am a first night role. I have information that I have not been inclined to share with anybody yet. I almost shared it with Ajay, actually, the first night before I got gaslit for 2 minutes by Yinza. So I am a first night role. That is not fake. If I end up getting executed, I'll share my information right before I die. But I am not. I'm innocent. I am not a. I am not a villain.
5 votes will put Clavier on the block. The yellow clock hand is going to go around clockwise. The last person that gets to decide whether or not they raise their hand will be Clavier. If your hand is up when the clock hand passes you, that counts as a vote. If your hand is not up, that counts as not a vote. If we get 5 votes total, at least, then that will mark Clavier for execution. We'll continue to have nominations in case there's a more compelling case, but that's how it works. Dead players are allowed 1 vote for the rest of the game, and that's how that works. Cool, sweet. So there will be a countdown, and the hand will start moving. Decide by the time the hand...
I don't want to be the last person to vote.
No, you no. It always is in the same order.
And so, I'll vote for you, save your ghost vote.
Thank you, I appreciate it. I'll put my hand down when we have enough. Thank you.
So many hands.
Well, he said he'll share his information. So he said he'll share his information.
Like, I do like information.
Me too.
I love information.
6.
I've changed my mind. I'm not sharing.
6 is enough.
He pulled a map hack.
I am remaining uncooperative with this town now.
We have a good team, an evil team, and a Clavier.
Any other nominations today?
I have a question.
I would say that one point, given that you're already on the block, hurrying along the execution and getting a bit of confirmation,
nominating Booby
would help your case.
What do you mean by that?
If you nominated Wooby, then no, it's going to be the same thing. Yeah. You're going to die.
Yeah.
But if you're on the good team, then you can die a martyr.
And that would prove Ian's right. Or not.
And that I'm also not.
It would prove Wooby on the good team.
Flying. So
you guys are like pulling a silence dilemma here. Like, oh, it's actually your fault that you're going to.
No, that was not your fault. Like... Yeah, I didn't want to nominate you, but Yenza's dead, so I figured someone should, you know, respect her.
It was in my will. I left it in my will, and I was like, whoever nominates Clavier gets my mansion. And Matt Pack's like,
second
oh,
call
me.
For nominations.
Mansion.
I think it would be good to, because it doesn't seem like we're gonna get another nomination, so. Might as well. Up to you. It's up to you. I'll leave it up to you.
But Tony, can you put your hands back down?
You'd also be cooperating with town if you
don't. I just scored a touchdown. Thank you very much. My hands stay up.
Touchdown! That's a soccer term, right?
You get what I'm saying.
Oh. Yeah, that's right. It's a soccer term.
Oh,
cowboy.
No, that's croquet.
All right. Final call for nominations. I'm going to close in 5 seconds.
All I can tell you is that I've been totally gaslit, and Yinza's lied to you all. So
I'm dead.
Nomination
happens right now.
Nominations are closed. Clavier is executed and dies. And
do I get to choose my method of death?
Or is that an adjacent? No, I'm a malicious dictator, and everyone goes to sleep.
Peter's way less fun than Monk.
Monk.
Oh, amazing. Would have been quite incredible if Clavier had confirmed himself with the Virgin. Especially since he has poisoned information. Interesting. Okay. But this is really good for evil. Evil's in a pretty good spot. The Virgin does live as an ongoing chance to confirm. So funny. The poisoned Raven Keeper is being protected by the monk. they found the Raven Keeper. They also, it would be very powerful to potentially poison the Virgin, although I don't know if any of these townsfolk are going to want to clear themselves. We'll see. Maybe Blake will want to use his shot and then confirm himself. It could very well happen that people start turning on Wooby. I don't know. Many things could go many ways. All right, let's see here. What do we do with our hands? Straitjacket. What can virtual hands do? They could do this. Jumping jacks. They give peace sign? No, I don't have that. It's not able to track my hands directly. I'm just manually moving my arms at this point. Right.
The image to use as a prop.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nino burrito. That's good to know.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Morning, oh, wow. Town.
Good
morning. Peaceful night.
Good
no deaths.
Really?
No deaths.
Interesting. Yeah.
That is interesting. No one died. I wonder why.
Okay, everyone.
I have heard of a monk, so our monk probably protected somebody.
Oh, good looks.
I've heard of a soldier, too.
Mm, true.
I've actually heard two soldier claims.
Interesting.
All right, so I'm drawing some packs today. Let's see what I pull. This is the Preferred by Teachers edition, and we got a red. Nice.
Good.
That's always useful. Okay. Anyway. Hey, so what's up? Do we think Clavier is evil?
It's difficult to say. Typically, a first nighter isn't going to, like, be a minion, I would say, just because they're trying to, like, stay alive for as long as possible. I can definitely see it.
Is this his first game?
I think this is his third game. Okay. Also, what was I thinking about? Oh gosh, brain function, please, I beg. I don't know what role the assumed investigator saw.
Yeah. Like, oh, they saw Spy. They saw Spy.
Spy. Okay.
As Blake or Clavier. That's why I don't mind really coming out as Virgin, because then they would know, and so they're not going to target
me. Yeah, of course.
At least in town.
No, that makes sense. Okay.
Hello, good friend. We'll be slowly turning into a Lego.
If we have a spy, then it's probably not.
Right.
They would be able to see.
Mm-hmm.
Surprising to see a spy, though.
Yeah. Spy really throws a loop into the whole thing, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Casper.
It does. But, yeah, if your information is right, like you're not drunk or poisoned, that'll be really important. Mm.
I hope I'm not drunk. I don't drink, so.
I don't think we actually have an outsider, because unless we have a baron, so we should.
Ah, no! I don't want him to be evil. I want him to be good.
He's so much fun. So we.
I know.
But he'll give us a "I told you so" at the end if he's good. Yeah. It doesn't matter now because he's dead.
I know. Okay.
Anyway. That's good to know.
Great.
Yeah.
Good talk. Go team.
Wonderful.
Looks like they're pretty sure Clavier was one of them.
That means I'm fairly certain that we have a drunk somewhere.
Okay.
So I haven't heard of a second outsider.
Interesting. And are we supposed to have a second outsider?
We have zero outsiders by base, which means the only way for us to have an outsider is a baron.
I see. And for you to be an outsider
would mean ergo that there's
a baron. Yeah.
I also heard that apparently the investigator ping was on a spy between you and Clavier.
Well, I can let you know right now that I have heard claim of another outsider, but
I have, yes.
Yinza laid claim of another outsider.
She said she was Undertaker.
She did say that she was an Undertaker. However, she told me that somebody was a saint, was claiming saint.
Really?
Yes.
Weird.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Huh.
Very weird.
I'm the soldier.
Oh, interesting. I thought that Blake was the soldier. Okay.
No.
Yeah. Cool. That's interesting. I'm going to have another talk with him. I'm the dead Undertaker, so that's fun. Not executing you is really, really important, because if we do have a spy in play, then, well, I mean, not even that. You're the person that our big bad can't kill, so we shouldn't execute you.
Yeah, right? That's true.
Perfect. Don't die! All right, thanks, Spy. Bye.
Just wanted to show you that we can talk.
Oh, wow, incredible.
Oh, no, I don't know. Is there any information that...
I want to think that you're good, but I don't know. But, you know,
I still don't trust Yenza, although we went over some things, and I might have misremembered our conversation. I'm not entirely sure what happened there, but I swear to God, she said she was an investigator. She's telling me that she made a mistake and said that, and that she didn't mean to, and that she actually is, that she actually said that she was Undertaker. I don't remember that. I don't know.
She did say that she was Undertaker at first, and then she said that she was investigator when she was talking to you, so I don't really know how to feel about that.
I don't either, because she's telling me that in our private conversation, she both said that she was investigator and that she said that she was Undertaker, but she meant to say that she was Undertaker and not investigator. So I'm like all jumbled up and confused. But yeah, I don't know what happened there. And then she was all mad at me because she was like, she was frustrated with me because she's like, why didn't you nominate Wubi? It would have cleared you. And I was like, I don't know. I didn't want to kill myself. You know, it's like,
I will say someone tried to kill me and I didn't die.
And you were safe? So,
yeah.
Okay. So someone did try to kill last night.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll give you my information, actually, if you want. You'll be the first person I tell.
Sure.
I am the chef and I detected one.
I think Bree's bad.
Okay.
I think Brie might be fat. Toad Brie, not cheese girl.
Okay. Yeah, I detected one pair. I am the chef. So is Brie, why is Brie claiming chef?
Brie gave me her 3 for 3, and either she's soldier or she's bad.
Okay.
But she said chef, monk, something else, and I know
someone else is monk, and I'm the chef. Yeah. So yeah, she's probably bad.
Beard guys,
that might be something to bring up at the.
I don't know. I don't feel safe. But I did tell her what my role was, and I did almost die. So
yeah, that might. We should share that. You want to share that? I'll back you up.
I
don't know if my word means much right now, but I'll back you up.
I'll do my best. Oh no, I didn't realize. Okay. We'll talk about it.
Yeah, we'll talk about it.
I'm gonna go bother a map.
Okay.
I told him I'd talk.
Cheers.
Go team!
Spy.
Oh, fascinating!
Yes.
Me and Brie were just talking that we might actually have a spy in the game on account of, they seem to be sharpshooting. That's why I thought that Caviar killed.
What does that mean
me.
in this game?
So a spy is told who everyone is, and so I was a very, very powerful role, and it looks like because we had no deaths in the night, our monk successfully protected another powerful role, which means our big bad is just going straight for the really important people, which supports that we have a spy.
So they know that they have a spy. I get it. Aha.
Remind me again, it was Caviar and Blake.
Caviar and Blake, yes.
I think we need to kill Blake today.
Evil team is doing an excellent job.
P. Tony, why did you call us back, huh? Jeez, what's the deal?
I got the butt end of that joke.
What? Why do you gotta? Dude, why do you gotta?
Oh, how did you get a beard?
I've always had a beard. What are you talking about?
How did you get a
Mandela effect?
Who was showing him how to do this? Come over here,
Petoni.
What are you talking about? I want to know.
I mean, I'm dripped out, so this is fine. But I would like to have a beard. Yes.
I didn't even see.
You can buy a cheap one for like $2 on Booth.
Yeah, all you have to do is.
I'm not as rich as you. I can't do this.
Well, all you have to do is, you know, you just
that's
have
like
to
half
will
a Starbucks
it, and the
coffee.
Beard will come. As
just
long
skip
as
your Starbucks coffee.
I don't think you want it enough. If you want it, the beard comes.
Yeah. Exactly. I'm kind of interesting. Anyways, so on that note,
to explode.
Nominations are open.
I suggest I can't. I lost all of my nom powers. I suggest somebody nominates Blake because he's our other spy ping. Goodbye.
Junie and I have some information.
I feel bad nominating someone.
Do it, baby.
I also have a beard.
Matt, you want to say
what should I do?
That was the best $2 I ever spent.
Wait. Information. I'm kind of scared. I talked to a few people about their 3 for 3s, and I got most of the 3 for 3 bits cleared. For one particular person, Brie, I don't want to start nothing. I promise you.
Spicy, guys.
I'm only a little worried because I was supposed to die and I didn't, and you knew my role. So I'm.
Are you talking about Brie or Cheese Girl?
Brie.
Brie
or Cheese Girl?
Brie.
I would like to talk to you more about what you Brie hard claimed to me, and the other person who kind of sort of hard claimed what she's claiming is in our spy ping. I personally think Brie might be a bad kill, but you might be onto something, and I'd love to know who did you talk to and clear.
Blake,
no,
Bailey,
you're good. Don't be scared, little baby. It's fine.
It was me. It was me. We had a conversation.
Hush.
Realization.
Yeah, but yes, but also I cleared someone else. I think AJ is good.
Okay.
Because he knew that I was supposed to die, and he's the monk, and I didn't die. And he's like, hey, who did I just protect today?
Blake would like to use their ability and shoot Bree.
What ability are you claiming?
I'm claiming Slayer.
Blake claims
Slayer. Oh, wait, this makes it more complicated. Wait.
Blake claims Slayer and shoots Bree.
Oh my gosh. No effect.
Okay. That is good.
No effect. Jeez.
Can we kill Blake?
How about that, Genta?
Okay,
no,
so
that's fine. Can we kill Blake?
Blake, you want to nominate Blake?
Nominates himself.
Oh my gosh, no.
Tell us about it.
No, Blake, nominate me, Blake. No.
Why are you nominating?
No.
Oh yeah, Blake.
What?
Fudge.
I have to give reasonings, okay?
Right.
First reasoning. Everybody wants me dead, and I'm useless now.
And now
my defense. And now
don't say that, champ. Don't say that. You're not useless.
My defense, Wooby. My defense. No, don't. Somebody else nominate Wooby. I think that might be the better choice. Don't do it.
I actually trust Blake, so I'm.
I do too.
Just used my ability.
I'm going to run the votes. If four people vote for Blake, that will mark him for execution.
What Slayer do? I have no idea.
Can somebody?
Wait, are we not doing this? Or are we doing?
No, I just didn't want to use my ghost rope. Can somebody? Oh,
no,
jeepers.
Absolutely not.
Basically, in short,
I got you. High five.
I have no idea what this means.
Two is not enough.
I would like to nominate Cheese Girl.
Can someone explain?
AJ nominates Cheese Girl. Tell us about
it. And you can check.
Awesome.
Okay. First up, just explaining what Slayer. Slayer is once per game. You're allowed to pick someone during the day publicly, and if they are the big bad, they die, and that's it, game over.
I'm
nominating you just on the impression that there isn't a spy in play. Which would mean that you're bluffing your information, which maybe you're not, that's just my impression. So this is the execution I would like to make.
Cheese Girl, your reply.
Question. What exactly am I allowed to say in my defense? For my defense? Anything.
Whatever feels compelling to you.
Defend yourself.
PG-13.
Throw people under the bus. Throw people under the bus.
PG-friendly.
Can I throw a dead person under the bus?
Yes. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm just going to come out and say it. I am the investigator, and I got in the dead of the night, I do suspect that Blake is the spy, definitely, because it was either Clavier or Blake.
What?
Oh!
And the Clavier's already dead. And
well, we might have executed the spy.
We did have a failed execution during the night last night, so.
Okay, I'm gonna come out and say my role then, if I can. Right,
four votes will put Cheese Girl on the block. You can keep talking, but I'm running the votes.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna come clean, guys. I was obviously your Slayer.
Your Slayer ability didn't work. Clavier, I would love your information. Yeah. Please, please, please. What is your information?
Okay, please. I am the chef, and I got one ping.
You got a one.
What's a chef?
No. One is not enough.
Interesting.
And this is part. This factors into. Okay, so this factors into Junie's thing, because Bree was claiming chef along with another with Monk, which is claimed by AJ.
So, chef means one evil pair. That means our evil team is sitting next to each other. Or two, at least a minion and two minions are sitting next to each other, or a minion and a big bat are sitting next to each other. Or we could have all three of them sitting next to each other, right? Is that possible?
Was it Yenza and Blake the whole time?
No, Blake. I think that Blake is.
Why are you guys?
I'm telling you right now that I think the most suspicious person on the board is Bree.
Peter? Okay. Matt Pack nominates Bree.
Oh, thank you. Matt Pack nominates Bree. Matt Pack, the floor is yours.
So I haven't yet spoken to Bree yet this game. I don't particularly have suspicion on her yet. I'd just be curious to know why she's claiming things that have already been claimed.
Bree, your response.
First of all, I don't think anyone has any pings on me from any roles. Second of all, I started off the game bluffing certain roles to kind of see who I could trust. I think it would be interesting if we had Cheese Girl nominate Wooby and see if he is... confirm him as the virgin, confirm her as good, or I'll just nominate Wooby instead of getting executed.
Four votes. We'll put Bree on the block.
Can I... So Bree is a very, very bad kill. I think that we do have a spy game. AJ, I'd like to hear why you think that there's information that says we don't have a spy, because I don't see that. I see people getting targeted really, really well. And if we do have a spy game, I think that Bree is definitely someone to keep alive because they know they can't. I know that they know they have to avoid her. The only way to kill Bree is through executions.
Yeah. Well, we'll chat tomorrow.
Cool.
What?
Cheese Girl, can you please nominate Wooby, please?
Why?
So theoretically, Wooby's the virgin.
Somebody needs to figure out what's happening with our little virgin boy over there.
Virgin, if I'm not mistaken.
It'll kill you.
Nominators, town folk, they are executed immediately.
You're gonna die.
Which confirms your information which would mean you're telling the truth, which is really valuable information.
Because people don't trust you right now.
I could be a drunk. I do want to say, I have heard tell of one outsider claim in the town, which tells me that there's a baron in play. I haven't heard of a second one, unfortunately, which tells me there's a drunk.
That sounds great. Bree,
could be drunk.
We need your information. If you don't want to, you don't have to, but second call, we're about to lose our chance.
If she doesn't nominate, it's her.
Wow, that's some pressure.
That is pressure. Sure,
you know
what y'all did to me.
Bro, I ain't scared.
Cheese Girl nominates Wooby. Tell us about it.
Jin's has been lied to. Whoa.
So here's the thing. I do definitely believe that he is the virgin. That's all.
Wooby, you replied.
So it states that I am a virgin, shows two little rings next to my roll. But I could, like Matt Pav said, there could be a drunk I could be at, or Cheese Girl could not be good. And that just proves it right there. So
or an outsider.
This is also true.
Or an outsider.
Yeah. If I'm correct and there's a drunken play, then either Cheese Girl or Wooby might be drunk.
Mm-hmm.
And that would also clear Bree because my Slayer didn't work.
Yeah.
When the two drunkards are screaming at each other in the back alley.
And Clarissa is the big bad anyway.
Not all three of us could be
four votes. We'll put Wooby on the block.
My world is I don't have a world now. I don't.
A possum one!
I thought you were
Wooby is evil! My world is that Wooby is evil!
What is not enough? All right, any other nominations?
We've been trying to get him to be nominated for the last two, and now we finally do it, and they don't kill him.
And if somebody had done that earlier on, we could have come to this conclusion so much sooner. Wooby's evil.
And now we've come to no conclusion.
Closing in five.
Four, three, two, one. Welcome to the Thunderdome.
What a peaceful town. No executions today. Have a happy sleep.
Oh, wait, no. No, we lost Vortox. Wait.
It's a character from a different script entirely. Don't worry.
Yeah, don't. Okay.
Don't explain it to them. Let them be lost.
Also, I am the goblin. So.
Oh, no.
You guys
would understand.
Confusing our new people.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Well, I know that one doesn't exist. I just thought it was funny.
That one technically does exist, but it's also not on the script.
Goblin is a minion. If you claim goblin, then you can't be like, what is it? If you claim goblin
while you're being nominated and you're executed, then the evil team wins.
The evil team wins.
But that's very not on the script, so claiming goblin is a joke.
Gosh.
Yeah.
Okay, I see.
Yeah.
Nope, I'm just a lemon or a lime this game.
No.
The VTuber models make it much easier for people to bluff, I think, which is, I think, awesome for us. I'm looking for a monocle. Rodder's VTuber model is very expressive. Yeah, he did a good job with it. Hey, buddy. Oh, you need space. Here. Casper's looking for space. On that little table. Going full goblin mode. Awesome.
Hello.
Hey, who would you like to kill?
Oh, okay. I want to try for Junie again.
Okay, sweet. Thank you.
Yeah.
Double check. That doesn't work. What? Who should we show? I think we show the Baron. That confirms a lot of stories that the evil team has been saying. Evil is doing a great job. Joshua Berry, can't say I get out with friends, but came to say hi. Hey, it's good to see ya. All right, great. Oh, I love this so much. just finished watching the VOD of last night's Game of Favorites. Very proud of my dad. He did an excellent job.
If you guys want true magic.
The true magic is Junie died.
What is that?
Oh, no!
How's
he getting a monocle?
Wait, Junie. Junie, who was it? Who was it?
I looked at Bree because I was sussed out.
I would share that.
What did you see?
If it's...
Should I not share that publicly?
If you saw a good player, then I would not share.
Then just say
you saw an evil player, then I would share.
You could say, yeah, if you saw a good character, you could say you saw a good character, or if you saw an evil character, you could say it was evil.
I can't say anything then, right?
If she's evil? Okay.
Not out here, I guess.
Well, no, yeah, she's I would start to tell
us. I guess I can't say anything publicly. I mean, I'm not gonna say anything.
Wait, can we talk? Can we talk?
Yes.
Guys,
confused.
Did you see a good player or an evil player? Whoopi, I'm not talking to you.
I saw Bree as the Baron, and I heard that Matt Pack was saying that he has a outsider role, but there are no outsiders in play. Therefore, I think that Matt might just be an outsider.
I'm scared.
Okay.
It was an accident. Hi. No, keep going. Okay, he has an outsider role.
Yeah, Map has an outsider role, so I mean, he might be okay, but it might be bad. So I don't know. Maybe he's a spy. Maybe it's a spy game. Wait.
If she's an outsider, or sorry, if there's a Baron, then we have two extra outsiders.
Yeah.
Then again, Peter, what does that Sentinel say? I'm trying to click on it without leaving this voice call again.
There's no Sentinel in play.
There's no Sentinel.
There's only a Gardener.
Oh, wait, the Gardener. Right, so you can add one, or you can add or subtract?
No. Outsiders? Gardener doesn't do anything to outsiders. Gardener just means that I can manipulate who gets what token.
JK. So we can have two outsiders. If she's the Baron, then we can have two outsiders. This thrust thing, I really want to trust Cheesy. I think that Cheesy is the drunk, or Wooby is the drunk. I think that's what happened. But if we have a Baron and a spy, if we have a spy, sorry, I'm going backwards. If Cheesy is real and Wooby is the drunk, then that means Blake is the spy. I really think there's a spy, but I'm building a lot off that world, so I might need to let go of it. I'm just wondering if we have a spy and a poisoner, if you were made poisoned, they knew that you would check Bree, and then they framed Bree. I just trust her so much. I trust her, but she could actually be the Baron, so let's drop that and stick with that world.
I checked.
Oh, lovely. We haven't heard of any other... if you were made poison is what I'm saying. Peter would give you a lie if our poisoner attacked you and then our big bad killed you. Then you would have been given a lie. If we have a poisoner... But then, I don't know. Anyways, let's move off of that for a second. I think we haven't heard of any other outsiders, right? So if MAPAC is claiming an outsider, that means our other outsider is a drunk. That means it is either Wooby or Bree.
Do you know anything about Blossom?
I don't. I've honestly been avoiding the both of you because I'm so scared I'm going to scare you guys because I get intense.
I'll talk to her. We will talk. We can regroup.
Find out what she is. If we don't see another outsider, then that means either Wooby or Cheese are drunks, and I think that is Wooby.
Peepers a bluff and making taken on by a minion, making sure that they kill them in order to confirm the big bad. But that's a very complex play that I would not expect of a beginner.
Well, I mean, I don't know, man. It's a weird game. Because, I mean, at this point, maybe we had one done when we got Clavier, and that would be why we had a spy ping. I don't see any other reason that we would have a spy ping between him and me, and him already dead and me be alive, using an ability and failing at an ability, and it proving that my ability just failed because of the target that I shot.
Yeah.
I think Yenza was imp and she transferred. If I have to guess, she either transferred to MAPAC or Possum, but I don't know.
Yeah.
And that would just
Possum's confirming MAPAC at this point.
Unless MAPAC was a because he knew I was Slayer. Well, excuse me, I used the ability beforehand, but that still makes me useless, and that would mean that... Yeah.
And to be fair, if there is a spy, then they would know that...
I'm Slayer anyways.
They would know the drunk, if you're the drunk.
And that is true. Yeah, if I'm the drunk, then they would know the drunk.
Yeah. Which would confirm... If you're drunk, then that would confirm MAP as well.
Yeah.
So...
Bree is the soldier? So you'll have to tag team with Bree to take care of that problem.
Okay.
Which might be worthwhile.
Unless she gets nominated out because AJ is fully convinced, and also Junie straight up told people that Bree was it, because I think that Cheese Girl gave the wrong thing to Junie. So she thinks she told everyone that Bree is evil.
Wait. What did Junie get? Do you know?
No, but she said that Bree was evil.
Bree, but I don't know if she was talking about Bree or Cheese Girl.
She was talking about Bree and not Cheese Girl.
Oh, okay.
So now people think that, yeah.
Okay, interesting. I wonder what she got.
Yeah.
That'd be good info. Oh, okay.
From the soldier.
Interesting.
So that would explain why the evil team would want to build a case against me.
Yeah, that's at night. If we really do have a spy, it would so much make sense that the evil team would get town against you.
I really don't think it's a spy. Just based on the somebody claiming Ravenkeeper dying.
Nominations are now open.
And the kills don't make any sense.
We think that the Ravenkeeper got targeted. The Ravenkeeper got poisoned before they got killed because they knew who the Ravenkeeper was.
Why would you kill the Ravenkeeper if you?
If you poison, the Ravenkeeper before you kill them, then they get tainted information.
Can I run a question?
Wait.
Yeah.
So if we're saying that there's a Slayer in the game, yeah, or not Slayer, spy. Spy in the game, thank you.
Peter, you're just getting more and more intense. Continue.
Yeah. I know.
Quite an event going on Peter's screen.
Play my own game.
So there's a spy in the game, and the spy sees the grimoire, and I'm the Slayer. How am I still alive? Wouldn't I be target number one?
No, because we think you are the spy.
Yeah, you think I'm the spy, but the spy, before that even happened, the spy knows exactly what I am. I should have been target number one.
Exactly.
I should be alive to use my ability if a spy's in game.
So it's the perfect cover. Good.
Yes, maybe you were saying.
I'm drunk.
Whoopi nominates Blake.
Whoopi nominates Blake. Tell us about it.
The perfect crime. The perfect crime. He claims he's Slayer. And was not, so I don't know.
No, I'm Slayer. It says Slayer right here, Mister. Oh, it's two rings next to my name.
Your reply.
Wait.
My reply is, I again at this point in time, if the spy knows how to play it, well, maybe the spy doesn't know how to play the game. But if so, I would be dead as a Slayer. I have a one in however many people are here chance to get the big bad. The big bad would want to kill a powerful.
Have you shot your bullet?
I did, yeah. I shot it at Bree, and it didn't work. But that's the thing is, it didn't work, and they didn't target me, and I didn't die. My assumption is, I might be drunk.
All right, going
to. We don't all need to put. I'm just putting my hand up for Yenza.
Or you could be.
Four votes will put Blake on the block.
I'm at this point not trusting Map Hack either because of the Chef Pink. So if we can get as many hands up as possible, I don't want to use my ghost vote. AJ, if you. Maybe.
Blake. Okay. I just trust Blake, so.
Okay. That's...
Cheese Girl got the investigator enough. Ping. Someone got an investigator ping.
Blake too, I think. The thing is that Blake isn't. He's not defending why he's not the spy. He's defending why there isn't a spy, and that's the spy.
Yeah.
I'm not spy by using my Slayer ability. I'm Slayer. I've already defended that angle.
Yeah, but I just do want to point out, like, after you used the shot, you said, go ahead and execute me. So I'm just pulling an easy execution here.
Yenza, if you think that Clavier is the spy, then the one doesn't exist.
No, I don't think that Clavier is the spy. We had a chat. We sorted it out. Now I think Blake's the spy. Okay. Yeah.
So
yeah.
You do think that the one is.
On that note, I trust Clavier's. I trust Javier Camarillo's Chef One. So I'm looking at Map Hack. I don't know anything about you, Map Hack. Nothing.
Yeah.
I would like to nominate. I'm going to nominate Cheese Girl.
AJ nominates Cheese Girl. Tell us about it.
Sorry, really looking at the kills, they feel like they make no sense. Possibly.
Why?
So I just feel it's not a spy. Unless it's precisely a spy poisoner.
AJ.
Saying is wrong.
AJ, I'm the Undertaker. Spy poisoner.
During trial, we don't have discussion. Peter. Go ahead, AJ. Any more to your case? Yeah.
So, hey, if it's a spy poisoner, then I then I think Map House Hate Evil, but
yeah, that's fair.
Otherwise, I don't think it's a spy, and I kind of want to clear this world. I think I'd get more from clearing this world than from killing Blake.
Cheese Girl, your reply.
So wait, what do you mean by poison or spy?
We've got two minions in the game, and working out which minions precisely they are is a big part of solving.
You're not talking about a single person being both roles. Okay, got it.
That's what it sounded like to me.
Sorry,
too.
Newbie talking over here. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't listening because I was so confused by the poisoner spy. Can I ask for a recap?
This has been a very confusing game.
Yeah, it is all very confusing. I can't push on map at the moment for other reasons. So either it's a poisoner and spy game and I think map is evil, or there's no spy in play, is what I'm thinking. Mm-hmm. And I would like it. I would be more comfortable with you dead. Sorry.
Me too, because you gave me a ping and it just I'm
so
hurt.
You feelings. Don't really have any proof of what I am. You just get the bad vibes about me, basically.
He just wants to clear suspicion.
I'm not going
to
vote on this because I feel like I had the only reason I voted on Blake was because I was supporting Genza, but I think I have a better nomination, honestly.
All right, four will tie, five will put on the block.
You know what, Matt Pack? Your kneecap? Hold on, remember
that.
The kneecaps!
Blake, as you can see, I am but child. You would not break child.
Not listening. Not a child in our real life.
Three is not enough. Any other nominations today?
Okay, MatPak's not gonna nominate Bree.
Sorry, MatPak nominates Bree. I am paying attention. I'm distracted by my propeller hat.
So, just putting on my conspiracy hat for a moment, I generally think that Blake is good, which means that I...
Why did you...
Again, because I was supporting Yenza. I didn't want her to use her dead vote. But in assuming the world where Blake is the spy and he chose to shoot Bree and she's claiming Bree, you came out with what you were right?
Yeah, soldier.
So Bree's claiming soldier, that feels like a perfect setup for a big bad. And I kind of want to go big bad hunting at this point in the game. So I think if we're living in that world, I think Bree is the execution that makes the most sense here.
Bree, your reply?
I would be okay with dying, but I am kind of a powerful role because I can't die at night, so that would be a good
thing to have.
And then also, there's actually a ping on Blake and Clavier from Believe Cheese Girl is telling the truth, so he could potentially be a minion or the big bad if there could be like a big bad minion in an investigator ping. So I think it makes more sense to try to eliminate that. Especially since Clavier also claimed he was chef and that he had a pair of, that there was one pair. So that could be Matt Pack and then Blake.
Yeah, this could be big. This could be minion panic. You're absolutely right. Like, fair.
Four to tie, five to put on the block.
Bree, I think you can come out and say Bree is the soldier. The only way for the big bad to kill her is to execute her, which makes sense why there's a big brain play to kill her. I think that she is a bad kill, and I think that she was targeted, but that's five just me.
And you also think Bree. You also think that I am a spy.
Bree,
so.
I think that you're
Bree
a spy.
Bree nominates Map.
Bree actually, nominates.
Yes.
You want to change
so dead people can nominate?
She's not dead yet.
She's not dead yet.
Yeah, she's not dead
Bree
yet.
Bree nominates Map. Go ahead and tell us about it.
So... Matt has an unessential role. That's like my and then if the chef read is right, then that means we have a pair. And Blake and Matt could be the pair. So I think that could be a better
Bree, I thought we were friends.
Matt, you reply.
Sorry.
This feels like big bad panic, honestly. Like just trying whatever you can to get yourself off the block. But Yeah, I actually have heard that I got a good ping on me from someone else around the circle. So not, I think Bree's a much better kill here.
No.
Running the votes, 5 votes will mean we tie first, and there's nobody on the block.
I can't tell you that yet. Not in town.
Who pinged? Who pinged Bapap?
I can't tell you that.
Nobody.
Who pinged him?
I know a lot of roles right now. He makes up information. I don't believe
him. I can confirm that's a tie? That's a tie. We're tying.
Man, so they were my dead vote. That's a tie.
And nobody is currently on the block.
That was all 3 dead votes.
Any other nominations today?
Well, great job, Town.
We did not. Yeah, Town is toast. Holy cow.
Yes. Trust me. You want my vote out of here. I'm lost. But I don't. Yes. I trust Bree Baby and I trust other Bree Baby. That's all I have.
Well, we could nominate Wooby because he.
A virgin.
Well, he's either the drunk or he's the virgin.
His ability's already been.
It's already nominated once,
right?
We're running out of kills. I don't think. Blake, I love it. That's great. I don't think we're looking to. We already. Early in town is when we were like, hey, let's confirm good people. Let's get useless people out. At this
final
point,
call
we need
for
to start looking at who's evil. That's why, Blake, I'm not calling you a spy. I'm just saying we start
closing
nominating into evil beings. Which is why it was bad that we got the Baron off the block. But that's beside the point. I also didn't like that we got the spy off the block either.
Nominations are closed. And we will put everybody to sleep with no executions.
Why are there no executions?
Because they tied to the last vote tied, which means that nobody
gets got 5 votes, and I got 5 votes, so no one was on the block.
So no one dies.
Churro,
dead people are allowed to nominate?
They are not.
I'll
try to move Town along quicker.
I still have mixed feelings about you.
Also, quick PSA for Town. We're going to try to start moving the game more quickly.
We're
at 8:30. And people are wondering.
We're just such a peaceful town.
Except for the murderers on the loose.
Yeah, that, you know, that's...
And the blood-curdling panic that got me killed.
That's...
You know, it's just... Yinza redeems herself from when she killed all my minions, and then she just comes running back along to give me another reason not to trust her anymore.
Rizlord, I'm not calling you evil, dearest. I'm saying we execute into evil pings. Also, no game night talk. Shh, go watch YouTube. Go to bed, watch
I'm
YouTube.
I'm talking about games right now. I have so many games.
Dude, I have so many heckin' games. Helldivers 2, first and foremost.
Yes, wait, do you want to drop with me, bro?
Yo,
Wooby, you have it?
Yeah, I'm only 45.
Level 45?
Buddy, you're level higher than this.
That's about 34 levels higher than I am.
Yeah.
Then let's drop, bro. Let's do it.
Are you on PC or what?
Yeah, but I have my PC.
Sorry, who did you want to poison?
Blake.
Oh, okay, perfect. All right, I got you. Thank you. All right. Good. Yeah. Evil is running away with it. Still, things could happen, of course, but there's 7 players alive. All of Evil is alive. There is some suspicion on Matt Pack and Cheese Girl. Not any on Blossom yet. We'll see what happens.
So many people democracy Blossom today.
Did. Death has come for AJ.
No!
No, AJ.
I was expecting that.
AJ, no. You were the only person backing me. Well, I think you voted for me, but, you know.
Oh, and I'll be running Town a little bit quicker today, FYI.
Yeah, good.
Whew. Okay, Matt Pack, we should talk.
What do you mean? What would convince you?
Maybe some people who have, like, confirmed you as good.
I don't know that I would know who has, but I mean, I'm not claiming anything else. Nobody else is claiming my role besides, I think you were at the beginning, but I can tell I'm a chef. I got one ping. That's I don't know anybody who's sussed me out, but
honestly, that would kind of make sense if we had a pair that was one and then
roll.
For the most part, yeah. I'm the slayer. I use my ability unless I'm drunk. Which,
wait, who did you use your ability on?
I used my ability on Bree and it didn't work, which Bree, either means I'm drunk or Bree is not a bad person. Not the big bad, at least.
Right, because it only affects the demon, right?
Correct, yes. If they're a demon, they automatically die and we win.
Okay. That's a power. That's like the vigilante, basically.
Correct, which is why I said for me still being alive before the whole peeing situation came out for a quote-unquote spy to use me as cover, I should have been public enemy number one and I should have been dead. The big bad wouldn't want me around. So that's why I'm like, maybe I appear as drunk on the spy's chart. It's the only reason why I was alive enough to use my ability day three. Elsewise, that doesn't make any sense to me.
Or if Junior was poisoned last night.
Yeah, it's pretty typical to assume that, well, I'm an important role. If there's a spy, I should have died earlier.
Which one of you was poisoned the night before?
Why is Blake's beard floated off his face? So
he's trying to choose to play their poison night. And... Okay, so the poison affects how they... Oh.
Yeah, if there's a poisoner, of course.
If there's a poisoner. Okay. What's it? People talk about spy. Grimoire.
Yeah.
Okay.
Spy is very powerful.
Yeah, it seems kind of OP.
Especially with a poisoner, because you're then able to coordinate it all very well. But that would put... I'm leaning more into the poisonous spy world.
Mm-hmm.
You might. Yeah. You better do it soon. Because they're running out of voting power is the trouble. All the dead players except for AJ have used their ghost vote. Junie, do you want some friends?
Oh, you want to be here?
I'll bring you some friends. Yeah.
Oh, joking.
Oh, dang it.
Wow, I have so many friends. Thank you, Peter,
that
Tony.
That went so quick.
Yeah, we're running behind schedule. I got, I maybe should have run the earlier days faster.
It's a good learning opportunity.
Yeah.
Okay, we have information. We don't have a Baron.
What?
Bree's not our Baron.
Right. How do you know this?
Because
Jens
I just
is on a tangent. She's insane.
Because Blake, who is not our slayer,
AJ, I made a mistake of hard claiming to Yenza, and I think she's gonna out my role.
Either,
Either Blake
is actually the spy.
Oh my goodness.
And that makes Matt Pack his evil pairing, and so we don't trust that he's an outsider. Or Blake is not the spy, and he's really the slayer, and he shot Bree, who's not our big bad. Yeah. And she's the Baron, and then we can trust that Matt Pack is actually good, and that's fine. That being said, moving right along,
Did Blake try to shoot someone yet?
We're looking
for
a big bad.
Yeah, he shot
Bree.
Nomination. Did he do that last time before?
Wait. Important. Bree, emojis, she is not our big bad. We do not try to execute her. Blake, I don't care about him anymore. We don't try to execute him. Right now, we're looking for a big bad, which is either Opossums, Cheese Girl, Matt Pack, or Whoopi. Those are our options.
Or you killed yourself at the very first of the very beginning.
Whoopi, I will end you. I will end you right now.
I can't handle these threats
to my friends.
She's already dead.
Wait, I have a question. Blake, yes. Wait. So, Blake, you are the slayer, and once per day, you get to shoot someone,
game.
Right?
No, game.
Once per game. Oh!
My ability's gone. That was my shot.
Okay, yeah. You get one shot. Okay.
Do not miss your chance. Yeah. Opportunity.
Don't miss your shot.
Yeah.
AJ, should I? Do you think I should nominate Blossom?
Yes.
I'm not sure.
Oh no! Blossom!
Blake nominates Blossom.
To me, and that's an
Blake nominates who?
Blossom.
Blake nominates Blossom. Tell us about it.
I'm going to turn it to my attorney, Mapak.
I didn't say I wanted to nominate her.
I'm sorry, this was a mistake on my part. That was my bad, Petoni. I'm sorry.
It's too late.
All right, Blossom, your reply.
I don't understand.
Once a nomination has been called, it has to go through. So you have a chance to say anything if you like, or we'll just run the votes.
Blake is a meanie.
That stands.
All right, running the votes, three votes. We'll put Blossom on the block.
She's uncharacteristically quiet, and I don't like it.
I'm trying to be polite.
Yeah, she has been very quiet this game.
It's uncharacteristic. It's uncanny.
One vote is not enough. Any other nominations?
Someone's got to die. Someone's got to be executed.
Well,
otherwise
we're on
this game
six.
Is over.
Well, I tried to kill someone, but hey.
I would say Cheese Girl or myself, you guys could do that, but I honestly think it's Matt Hack or Blake.
I do too.
Like, so.
I'm getting to that point.
If I nominated Blake, would that make you guys feel better?
No.
Blake nominated you.
We're looking for minions, not minions.
I already nominated. Go ahead and nominate and kill me so that we can end this game and you guys can see I was either drunk or slayer.
No, we don't want to be minions. Wait.
Okay.
You're either slayer or spy, and we don't care about minions right now. We don't care about you. We cared about you yesterday.
We care about minions if we think the imp is slayer.
I think Matt Pack.
Wooby nominates Matt Pack.
Wooby nominates Matt Pack. Tell us about
kill him.
So basically, yeah. Blake, he claimed slayer. He shot Bree. Bree did not die because she's not evil. She's told her she hasn't died. I mean, that's one world. So in that world, Matt Pack, you're evil, and that's why I'm nominating you.
Convinces me.
Matt Pack, your reply.
So Junie, our Raven Keeper, saw Bree as the Baron. If that information is true, I have to be an outsider.
All right, that's your...
Also, if you can ask AJ and Yenza, you really don't want to execute me.
Right. I disagree. I'm happy to see Map Hack die, but he's our last shot if this game still gets to final three.
I don't
want to kill him before then.
There is
three
a world
very Map Hack last, on the block.
There is a world where Wooby is a real virgin and Cheese Girl is a real evil player. And Matt Pack is also a real evil player. And so we don't have any outsiders.
This feels like evil team pushing on me really hard.
It really does.
Yeah.
I'm just saying.
This is really bad.
Can we kill anybody else?
Any other nomination?
Anybody else?
Can we kill everyone?
Okay. AJ, should I nominate a living or a dead player? We're on six, so I think we can nominate a dead player.
Yeah, it's push it off. Yeah, down to you. But
Matt Pack nominates AJ.
Matt Pack nominates AJ. Tell us about it.
Wait, you can nominate a dead player?
Yes.
Why?
For like
so
four times.
I've been claiming Butler. I'm claiming it. Butler. No, I have to.
Don't say it. Oh, it's too late.
I've been trying to get myself killed. I'm the saint. If we execute me, then we lose straight up. Like, and to me, seeing that Bree, Wooby, Blake, and Blossom all voted on it, that tells me A, that there's a spy, and B, like, that was probably pretty much all the evil team.
We've wasted all our dead votes.
Wow, that's a lot of evil team when there's only two evil and one bad. Like, one big bad.
Hold on, Matt Pack's
So, I think, you know, some composition of that was our evil team. So we seriously need to tie this or execute it. Doesn't matter. We can push as many votes as we need to onto this, but we really need to get this out.
Awesome. Sorry, AJ, your reply.
This sucks.
As I said before the last vote, kill. Happy to see Map Hack die as our last, very last shot at finding the big bad.
Yeah, and if right you guys now, really don't trust me at that, I'm sorry, AJ.
Right now, we need to get him off the block.
Is this last turn?
No.
Like, what?
No.
When do we put Matt back on?
Tie, five to put on the block.
Okay. I'll throw up.
Cheese girl, please vote on this. Cheese girl, please, please, I beg you. Thank you. Oh my gosh.
Bree.
All right, 6 is enough and is going to be very difficult to
what
break.
I should have said was tie on me so we can still get somebody else on the block.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't think about that. I was just trying to get myself off of the block as quickly as possible.
I'm pretty sure that was the evil team knowing that they could you know, lock us out of a kill.
Yeah.
All right. Any other nominations? Closing in 5.
This is the end. It's the end.
I didn't know you could lock people out of an.
Well, because how are we going
to
get 6 more votes?
Use a dead vote and get all living players to vote.
And all our dead votes are gone now.
Yeah. So like this is. I mean, honestly.
Besides AJ.
It's not the worst thing in the world. Because
nominations are closed. AJ is executed, and that's a fact. Go to bed.
Yeah, we double
dug up his body.
All right. Excellent. Good, 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 good. What a game. All right, let's try to move this along quickly. Just only 2 people to wake these days. That'll help the nights go faster. Very well done to this evil team. Why does AJ trust Map so much? That annoys me. I think so. Map has a few things going for him. Map has been pretty smooth this game. He's been claiming outsider, which confirms Baron. And they also believe that Bree might be a Baron. So there's a couple of things confirming him. Oh, this will be an interesting play though. Yeah, at this point, like, evil team just has to decide who do they want to keep alive. There's only 2 good players left. Wooby joins the dead team, and there are 5 players left.
I'm pretty sure
that's 2 kills. Once again, this will be a quick day.
I'm almost certain all the evil are still here.
Yes, I agree.
Yeah.
I mean, because the only possible either the imp killed himself,
yeah, sorry,
which I
Jan,
doubt.
I'm so sorry.
Or it was me, and I'm pretty sure it wasn't.
And AJ was talking to you about being a monk.
So
much better at storytelling.
Nobody died that night. And AJ was like, hey, you were supposed to die, but you didn't. Who am I protecting? And I was like, oh, I'm the Raven Keeper. He was like, oh, okay.
Okay. And then you died the next round, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, okay. But
so that means he didn't know you were Raven Keeper until after you told him, and then you died the next night.
That's true. Also, can I say that Map jokingly was like, "Oh, wow, you're Raven Keeper. I hope you die the next round."
Yeah, sometimes Fade and Yuha get into a mood, and they're like, "Nope, I'm not gonna talk to you."
I know. A little sussy.
Interesting.
Yeah, I gotta talk to Blossom though. I don't know what her deal is.
Him.
Dies tonight, that'll be her kill, so we won't be able to kill Bree, but yeah, there's nobody left alive that is worth poisoning other than Bree, so I think that's a solid choice.
Basically, if we still have tomorrow, and for whatever reason you end up the imp, that's
yeah,
the plan.
Yeah. It's cool. Good at both. I'm actually drawing a lot of attention away from Blossoms, so this is a good thing, I think.
Okay.
Alright, cheers. Cool.
So I could tell that you were good, and I could tell his AJ is good. I could tell Bree, like bottom Bree, at least unless I was poisoned, it said that bottom Bree was evil and Map Hack was good. So
you Bree is evil. I think Bree's evil.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. But I don't know.
I think it's the Breeze and Blake.
That could
That's my headcanon.
I mean, yeah, Cheese Girl is really sus.
Yeah, they're all sus. I was hoping it was you though.
Awesome.
I was really hoping it was
terrifying.
You because if you were the bit bag, I would have been really
she
happy.
Was
and that
she
been
was
really
poisoned, so she learned that Bree is the
but I guess Baron. Not. It's fine. Okay, well I can't vote, so go team.
Go team.
Go team.
It's
told my role to, and so I thought that, well, my role was very powerful. It was going to be very, very useful, and so I thought that, and because you were resisting, like, we had a plan to get more information, and you're like, yeah, I don't know about that. I won't do that. I understand now why you were hesitant.
Oh, look,
but I was like,
everyone's here.
Hello. Huh. I was like, come on, give us information. Yeah. And you were like, no, I don't want to. And then also I died immediately after telling you.
Nominations are open.
Okay.
Okay, guys, we need to be clear. I think when we get down to final three, which is tomorrow, probably, we need to, I think we probably need to kill Matt, but we'll visit that tomorrow, depending on who we've got.
Yeah,
right now, that's tomorrow. Now we get one shot, and then we get tomorrow's shot. Two people we get to kill. We need to get the big bad. Who are we killing today?
We're looking at Cheese Girl or Possum.
My kills are either a possum or
Blake nominates Cheese Girl.
Blake nominates the cheese. Tell us about it.
The cheese. Yeah, at this point, I just need to make a decision. It's a 50-50 flop here. I don't trust Matt Pack much, but considering AJ, I kind of trust him a little bit more. That could bite me in the bucket here. So it's 50-50 shot between these two goobers. I'm going to go with the one to my one side here.
Cheese, your reply.
Sure.
I pointed on my screen. I forgot. No hands.
No arms.
So, all I can say is that, like, I feel like I've been truthful, but I'm actually thinking, like, didn't I nominate Ruby, who claimed virgin, and I didn't die. Didn't we clarify that we had a Baron too?
We thought of,
so we could have a drunk.
We could have a drunk.
Yes.
Yes, which would mean that that's why I didn't die when I nominated Wooby.
That could be the case.
If they're the virgin, I'm just saying.
But that's the only proof we have that there's a drunk.
Three votes. Yeah. We'll put the Cheese Girl on the block.
Ability not proccing and Wooby lying.
Like,
does anyone know who Possum is?
I do. No, I do want to.
Yes. Who's a possum?
Everyone I've told has died.
That's lovely. Who are you? Can you tell us?
I'm the empath.
Three is enough.
You're the empath. What readings have you been getting?
I got the Junie and AJ were okay. And then I got that Matt Pack, unless I was poisoned, was okay, and Bree was not okay.
No. What numbers have you been getting?
Yeah, what numbers?
Yeah, what numbers?
Zeros, and then a one.
Why did you translate that to Bree, though? Why did you say that was Bree that was not okay?
Because it was a...
This is weird. This is weird.
I want Possum to answer specifically, please.
Come on, Possum. Mm-hmm.
I don't know how it works.
Can you tell us repeat your night information to us, please?
My memory's bad. I got like ones and zeros. It was like, what was it? I literally do not remember. It was like,
Cheese Girl, you can nominate her, by the way.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm getting kind of sketch vibes.
Yeah. I don't remember.
Cheese Girl nominates Blossom.
Okay. Cheese Girl nominates Blossom. Tell us about it.
I don't know. It's like, if you had the empath role, you would have seen that there were of all numbers. And like, yes, you could claim like bad memory, but I feel like you would read up about how your role works properly.
I didn't because everything I asked here, like, it just says, like, what is it? Yeah, like, I couldn't like
Wikipedia is it.
I didn't Wikipedia. I don't want to go outside knowledge. I'd like to go inside knowledge, and if I ask anything, I ask P. Tony.
I also, she translated her information into
That's what I'm saying.
These people are good, these people are bad, which is reasonable.
All right,
No.
We'll talk as a town later. I'm going to run the votes.
Translated the person.
That's what I'm pushing back on.
We'll put on the box.
She knew what to say, oh, I cleared these, But wait, she said it wrong, and so when we asked her give us the information as it was given to you.
We've been discussing it privately, and this is...
And so she told you... AJ, when she discussed it with you, she gave you zeros and ones and whatnot?
Yes.
Okay, that's what I was looking for. Okay.
She's new, Yenza. She doesn't know her role.
I don't know. I don't remember.
No, exactly. That's what I was looking for. When you're new, or Yenza, I just straight up do this myself, you can misread, and when town asks you to give the information, you give the wrong information, and that can be a tell that you weren't actually getting that information and you were faking it. That's why I wanted Blossom to give us the information herself to make sure she actually got
second
it.
Second call for nominations.
Matt Pack is going to nominate Bree again.
Matt Pack nominates Bree. Tell us about it.
This is not Minion Panic. Before anyone says that, I will break your kneecaps.
Minion Panic!
Minion Panic!
Say goodbye to your kneecaps, Ruby and Blossom.
I hope you Blossom. I'll protect you.
So, again, I strongly suspect Blake, Ruby, and Bree, or Blake, Cheese Girl, and Bree to all be on the same team.
That's what I was thinking.
Junie saw Bree as the Baron. But if Wooby was the imp in Star Pass, then it could very easily now be Bree. So I think that it's way better to kill into one of our evil pings than to kill off an investigator. But
Junie's also the only one who's keeping you clean too. Like, so we're heavily reliant that Junie is.
I just saw Baron. I don't really know how the whole conclusion came up, but I don't know.
Baron means that there have to be two outsiders in the game. One of which is a drunk. And let's say that Blake is, like, even saying Blake is good, right? Blake could be good, a good slayer, but shot the big bad anyway. I don't know.
Oh, sorry. I'm distracted by PNGs. All right.
Even if I'm the only vote on this, I will go down with the ship.
Bree, have you made a reply?
No, not yet.
Go for it. The floor is yours.
So, there is a case against me, but we also have... I think Cheese Girl would be a better pick, just because the Virgin nomination did not work. And so that could be because Wooby was drunk, or it could be because he wasn't drunk and she's actually evil. And then Juniper's ping on me could be real, but it also helped build GPS's world that there is a Baron, and then there's Outsiders, which covers his claim, which his claim is Saint, which completely protects him. So I think Cheese Girl's better.
Three tie, four to put on the
blue. Evil, basically.
Or she could be drunk.
First up,
she could only be drunk if there's a Baron in play. Which
don't tie! Put your hand down!
Put your
hand
down!
Oh,
no, goodness. Bye!
Three is a tie. There is no nominations active. Final call for nominations.
Bree nominates. Who hasn't been nominated yet?
Cheese or Matt?
Matt Pack. I would trust Matt Pack. He's reading evil. He's not the same.
I'm not evil.
Bree, do it. Matt. Baby, do it. If I had a ghost code, I would support you.
Who hasn't been nominated?
Matt Pack.
I also haven't. I don't think, but I'm dead. So.
Okay, Bree nominates Cheese Girl again. Sorry.
You can't nominate. You can only nominate Matt Pack or Blake of the League.
Wait. Listen to me. Hold on. Everyone pause. Bree, we are so going to lose this game anyways. Let's go ahead and get our Saint out of here and lose via Saint or get some really good information.
Yep.
Nominate Matt Pack, please.
I think we should.
It's over either way.
Close the nominations in five.
Get Map.
Do it.
Do it.
We're all agents with you, too. I'm with you.
Do it.
Three.
Do it.
Come on, Bree!
Don't do it.
Nominations are closed. Everyone
is Oh my gosh, they're both evil.
Sleep.
What the heck?
I was going to be worried about dying, but I'm already dead, so I'm sleeping very well tonight.
Guys, I'm sorry. I have announcements. One of them was a while ago. Everybody, Father Mark says hi.
Hi, Father Mark.
And then Druid says hi.
Oh. Goodness. I needed them to kill yesterday so we can get this game over with.
You.
Wait, does that give you guys noise or?
No, but it like
it's filling up the entire chat.
Ruby, please stop giving like an I beg.
No.
And
Blake,
that's it, baby.
Welcome
Blake
to
Blake, get me out of here.
Oh, sorry.
There we go.
Hurry out.
You've been nominated during the night. Congratulations.
I'm not a spy. Whoa.
Talk quickly because we need to get to game two quickly. I'll give you like 2 minutes if you need to do any private talks.
We all kind of.
You guys, there is no reason why we should not get rid of Matt Pack because literally strongest person still in the game.
This is basically like, the last day if we assume.
I'm just, yeah.
I'm pretty sure Matt Pack is the only person who isn't evil at this point.
Thank you,
Clever. I kind of want to kill, I can't kill anybody, but she's cool. You want to die too? Like, it's kind of nice over here. It's very serene.
I mean, it's the game's over.
might as well, right? Yeah. Cross the rainbow bridge with us.
Yeah, dude, come him into Mori. It's not that bad.
Yeah.
Possum, who did you nominate yesterday?
I didn't nominate anyone.
Okay.
I haven't nominated anyone the entire game because I've been like, I don't know what to do.
Okay. I think I'm being gaslit, but I'm going to let it slide.
Bree, I think you should nominate Mapack.
And she didn't, though. That's scary.
Yeah, because at this point, this is the time where AJ was like,
you know what? He was going to push on me anyway. Mapack nominates himself.
Good.
I was waiting to see who would get killed in the night to see what would happen.
Also, what's your number now, Possum? There's still one.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure she's. No, only one person here can still be good at this point.
For nominations, Clocky, I will not nominate myself, open. So I don't just throw the game.
Possum, was your number? What was your number last night?
One.
Okay.
One.
Do we sleep?
It would be one between Mapack and Bree.
Listen, okay, hold on. Can I propose this? We've been trying some really fancy plays this whole time, and they have failed. That's fine. It's okay. I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed. Evil team, you are all still alive. We know you are. Rise up, kill our last person, and let's do the next game. Can we just do that, please?
Yeah, let's just do that. This has been so painful.
I don't think that's how that works, Yanta.
Yes, it is. Nominations are open. We have one good player alive. You know
we do.
It does
in this house.
Do it. Evil team, rise up.
Rise up, game.
You guys have won.
Why are you on the evil team's side?
How many dead votes are there?
Yenza's truly playing for death right now.
I think AJ has a vote.
AJ, Blake,
AJ and Ruby both have votes. Blake has a vote.
Okay.
Yeah.
So hypothetically, if there were three evils still alive, that'd be basically three goods, three evils.
Technically four, because there's an like in that world there would still be one good player left.
Right.
So it'd be a one in four as to who the big bet is.
Final call for nominations, I suppose.
Oh my gosh, guys.
Why is this so slow?
All right,
so Bree's definitely evil. Bree's definitely evil. So
Mapack nominates Bree.
Mapack nominates Bree. Tell us about it.
Guys, I have been banging this drum. This is the final shot we've got. Come on. Like, seriously, come on.
I can't trust
Bree, your reply.
Yeah, there's basically like two different worlds. I mean, I guess we could have an outsider and a soldier too, but there's no, I don't know, like there is pings on me, but it's from Juniper Woods, Ravenkeeper, and then, yeah, Boston's I think empath. That, oh, and then the empath as well, which that could potentially be our pair if we believe the chef won, but I don't know. I don't know how to convince everyone that I'm good. But I do think that we have the cheese girl. She literally didn't die after the virgin tried to kill her. And then also, Clavier could be evil because he didn't try to use the virgin nomination either to clear himself before he died, even though he was just the chef. So I think maybe the virgin play was, like, I don't know. I'm going to nominate cheese girl, probably.
Two votes. We'll put Bree on the block.
Take it home, boys and girls.
Okay, evil Woo-hoo! Team. Thanks, evil
Let's
team.
Go!
Thanks, evil team.
I don't know who I want to win.
Javier, you think I'm good?
I don't what? Know anymore. I don't Four even know anymore. The fact
enough.
That everybody else like
any other nominations.
That's why I nominated.
This
because
is a,
I'm gonna nominate.
That was my best shot.
Nominates Cheese Girl.
Bree nominates Cheese Girl. Go ahead and make your case.
Basically what I was saying earlier.
Bree, your reply. Sorry, other Bree.
if you are in fact the Baron, based on Junie's claim, there could be outsiders, therefore drunk. Therefore, that is why the virgin didn't work, because I very well could be the drunk and not realize it.
Four to tie.
That's why I've been claiming investigator. That's all.
Four to tie, five to put on the block. Here we go.
We did it!
I mean, it's definitely Map Pack, though, but still.
Cheese Girl or Blossom, would you like to nominate anyone? One is not enough.
Nah.
Okay. No. All right, in that case, Bree is executed and dies. And congratulations to everyone that played today. I just want to thank you all for... for a fantastic game. Congratulations to... the evil team. All right, my friends, here we go. Let's start with who did you kill on the final day? None other than your soldier. Who was your last good player? It was between her and Cheese Girl, who was your poisoner this entire time.
Move that pack.
Blake, you were the slayer and you took a shot at Bree, which was ineffective because she was good. Yenza, you were the undertaker that never had a chance. You had a misunderstanding with a first knight role named Clavier. He was the chef that was poisoned on night one. So he got a one. That was a lie. It will actually be a zero, as you will see. Wooby was your virgin who was nominated by Cheese Girl. He was, in fact, a sane and healthy virgin. Just
this game was such a mess.
Sober and healthy.
How did Cheese Girl survive all of this?
Who knows? AJ was your monk who protected the Raven Keeper religiously up until he found out. The Raven Keeper at the same time, the night of the no deaths, the Raven Keeper was poisoned. She was poisoned both of those nights.
I'm sorry.
That leaves your friends Map Pack and Blossom. Map Pack was your Scarlet Woman. Blossom was your well done evil team.
You did great.
Blossom, I knew you clamming up was something weird.
You're never quiet. Why did you do that?
Okay, I was trying to be polite, though. I was trying to be polite, because I know I'm very noisy. I probably would have been sussed out, even if I was in it.
Everyone say goodbye, YouTube!
Goodbye, YouTube!
And wave, but I have no hands.